You ever wonder why a fly rubs its legs together like this? Yeah, right now it's actually rubbing the legs against the wings. Let's take a look at this in slow motion and see what's actually going on. Well, the reason why they do this is they are cleaning themselves. Watch how the legs rub over the wings. When you think of a fly, you think dirty. Now, every time you see a fly, you see that they're cleaning themselves. Well, a clean machine works better. Now, there's a lot of times you'll see them rubbing their front legs. And if you watch, they'll actually rub their head as well. They're basically keeping all those sensors sharp and keen. Those little hairs that are on their legs, those are actually sensors themselves. These sensory hairs not only feel, but they taste as well. So when they're rubbing their legs together, they're actually cleaning these sensors. They can taste sweet, they can taste bitter. So if these guys land on a piece of candy, they can tell it's sweet and they can start eating. Or if they land on something that's wet and moist, they'll know they can't necessarily eat it, but they can lay eggs in it. I guess either way, the fly wins, right? So I guess you could say that when they rub their legs together, it's kind of like they're cleansing their palate. Kind of like if we took a drink of water. With those sensory hairs clean, they're ready to taste the next thing. And for a fly, this could be pretty disgusting. So as clean as those little sensors are, the rest of the fly isn't so clean. They can have all kinds of different bacteria on them. Here you can see this one's just keeping those wings clean. And of course, clean wings fly better. Now, one of the disgusting things about flies is when they do land on food, they vomit all over the food. The acid breaks the food down, then they lap it all back up. It's not nice to think about, but that's what they do. I've heard some people say they're rubbing their hands together like they're thinking of some devious plan. Well, I'm not gonna deny that that's not a possibility. I want some of that cake. Well, you may know more about flies than you probably ever wanted to know. Well, I appreciate your time, and thanks for watching.